signal's gone, and I'm getting a bellyache just thinking about the fuel expense of landing on this dud.
Sure, we thought we'd already be on another delivery job. But that energy spike definitely came from this place, and I'm already geared up back here.
All right. Approaching drop point. You secured?
All right, hooked up and... Damn it. The power glove's acting up.
Again? What'd you use to mend it?
Super glue?
Super glue? Why not just solder it?
Because we're out of zinc for the alloy. I used the last rod to patch up the hydro spanner.
No solder rod? No coffee? Only one beer left? Sick of having gruel for lunch. Being poor sucks.
All right, here we go.
I don't like this weather. I'm pretty sure the ship's insurance won't cover alien storm damage.
Hey, our dust bunny's tough. If she could talk, she'd say she wants us to land and go explore.
No, you want us to land so you can go explore.
One up to you, Captain.
Since when am I the captain? We took the loan together. We both have to pay the mortgage.
Hey, here's something. You feel like analyzing some scan data?
That's what we're here for? Scan away. Just a basic composite of silicate. No energy reading to speak of.
So, we can't sell it?
Not unless we find a million of them. To clean it up?
All right, what do you say, Pumpkin? Can we clean it up?
What's up with the radio reception? Interesting is what it is. Give me that data. You sure you didn't get super glue in the scanner?
100%. Why?
The pattern kinda looks like the signal we got before, just weaker. If the reading is right, this stuff's got some energy potential.
For real?
Keep your head screwed on. This puddle's not much to write home about. But if we can find a bigger deposit, I think we should look for a place to land.
Sweet! Light the way! Not getting through here. More gunk on the other side of these nasty vines. we find more of that substance, our poor days might be over. I could get a garden of my own back home. What would you do?
Pay our bills?
I meant after that.
I know. But I don't dream big until I know it's within my reach.
A dream, Vex, is something that's out of our reach. Otherwise, it's called an option. For the bunny, right?
Yeah, but I can't take her down until that gunk's gone. Care to clean it up?
Oh yeah, it'll be our pleasure. Nice when it's gone. Hope it helps with the signal.
Off this time.
You got served.
Maybe you should take a look at his code.
Yesterday, he ran all of my tools through the washing machine.
Yeah. That storm was rough, and I don't like the look of that river. I'll run some diagnostics on Bunny just to be safe.
Now? I was thinking we could do some exploring together.
Avoid the boring stuff, you mean?
No, I just thought.
I know, Ronnie, but I have to take care of the ship first. Look, I'm running a constant scan for the energy signal. Why don't you remove some more gunk and see if we pick it up again?
Okay, if you say so, Cap.
Just be careful.
I think the bunny will like it here.
Could be worse, I guess. Ample space, ground seems stable enough. I'm still not happy about the look of that river, though.
Come on. This looks interesting. Check the data for me, please.
What's up with your attention span? Aren't you gonna clean up some gunk? It's really compact. Looks like it could burst any minute.
Ooh, that sounds like fun. Let's plant it. Bullocks! I can't rip it off.
It roots deep underground. You need a proper fix for the glove. If you find some metal ore for the soldering alloy, you could repair it once and for all.
If we're gonna stick around here for a while, I'm really going to need it. Stuff sure looks interesting. I wonder.
What are you up to?
Since this is not worth harvesting, I might as well throw that seed thing in there and see what happens.
Take cover, Kurt.
Lights on, pumpkin.
You're not taking unnecessary risks now, huh?
I never take unnecessary risks.
Oh, yeah? What about that time on Beta Romulus?
That foreman didn't even listen. I warned her.
That woman owes you half an arm.
I could have died in that shitty mine. But instead, I got you. And this lovely glove. Okay, Bex. I think I got what I need.
Great. Head back.
I think I found all I need to fix the glove.
Kurt's just dusted off the workbench there in the hall.
Ah, here we go. Good as new, pumpkin. I'll be able to rip up that stubborn alien plant for sure.
Stop chatting with your glove and just go pick the damn plant.
I guess I'll just throw this ball into that glowing stuff and see what happens, right?
You got more of a green thumb than me.
Son of a...
Did you blow something up?
Yeah, you could say that. I just grew myself a freaking staircase.
A staircase? What? In the energy puddle? That's interesting. Tell you what, why don't you tell me about it back here? I'm all done, and I'm ready for some chow.
In a few minutes, okay?
Did you ever get tired?
This river looks pretty bad. Wonder where it leads.
Huh. energy potential in this stuff. Right now, I just wish it was edible.
Hey, why don't you just grab a gruel snack to hold you over? There's even some sorghum growing in the hydro.
Hey, I've set up your radio as a repeater for the ship's scanner.
So I'm like a walking energy detector now?
Your gear should pick up the energy signal if you happen to get within range while you're out there.
I knew there was something here.
Reception's bad. Maybe you should head back? I don't want to lose contact.
This vegetation doesn't look right. It's like the gunk is sucking the life out of it. Let me do something about it. I'll head back soon. Promise. This place looks promising. Seems like there's some stuff we could use here.
Collect as much as you can.
What a view.
You think the gunk wants to cause harm? Like it's, you know, sentient or something?
Sentient, that icky stuff. Jeez, I hope not. Breaking up, what's going on?
This might take me a while after all.
Give me a break.
You'd understand if you're seeing what I'm seeing. The gunk's eating everything here. Come see for yourself.
Leave my post on an empty stomach. You don't think so. You're right. The gunk is a bloody nuisance. The less there is, the more chance of energy pain.
been a while since I nailed a shot, but maybe I still got it. Ha! Yes! Some of these plants might make a nice stew. Want me to bring some back for you?
I cannot be bribed with alien gumbo ingredients. If you find a pack of beer or a tin of coffee beans, I'm willing to talk.
All right, I'll keep an eye out, but don't get your hopes up. What was that? Here's the river again. Why, hello there. You must be the one with the sweet singing voice. You guys, on the other hand, are nasty.
All right, bring it on!
Beautiful. There's more life here than we thought, Bex. I've encountered animals.
What? Really? Did they have teeth and claws?
Some of them did, yeah.
If you get hurt, I will kill you.
Thank you. planet is literally a paradise when the gunk's gone. Lush and colorful and amazing. I could just roll around and rub my face in it all.
I wouldn't advise that. Hard to track energy signals when you're having an allergy attack.
I'll take these, thank you very much. Oh, treasure for little old me? Yes, please. This place sure is something else.
Hey, Ronnie. I had Kurt get a water sample from the river. It's thick with gunk.
I hear ya. The stream doesn't look too inviting out here either.
What if the camp gets flooded? Bunny would not approve of that.
Thank you.
get a proper meal soon, I'm gonna freak out. Any plans of heading back?
I'm following an animal, and it's the most beautiful creature I've ever seen. Just gonna track it a little bit further.
If I had a crank for every time I hear what you say, I'm just gonna...
There you are. Can you believe we got here before anyone else?
It doesn't look like much from space. If it wasn't for your pig-headed nature, we'd have skipped right past it.
Good thing, too. The big corpse would trawl every last bit of life out of this place.
Yeah, our connections aren't really the sort that would spend good credits on plants. But if we find the motherlode of that energy, we can thank the stars we came first.
thing I'm not claustrophobic. Isn't exactly alive, but it seems
like it's drawn to living things.
Like it's completely off balance. My best theory yet. The gunk is a waste product from some kind of ecosystem related process.
Like who?
You're eloquent as always, but might not be a bad metaphor.
Fast, but I wish you wouldn't run from me. I just want to look at you. I knew there was something here. Hurts?
Grab!
Ronnie, I lost your signal. Everything okay?
Yeah, sure. It's just... I think the animal might be hurt. I want to check on it.
Why this obsession with animal care? Just feels like we should be focusing on more practical matters. It's not like we haven't got zoos back home.
Yoink!
Look at you. You're okay. You're saying hello, aren't you? Hi. Hi there. All right. Off you go. What the hell is that? Whoa, that thing is massive! Hey, Pax, looks like we're not the first intelligent life on this rock after all. I mean, there are structures all over this area.
What?
Yeah, there were definitely people living here.
I hope you're sure about the past tense. I'm not up for alien encounters.
Sure looks deserted. I'll send you some scans. Look at these inscriptions. Hey, Bex, how are your skills in ancient alien alphabets, huh?
Bit rusty, to be honest. But send a scan my way and I'll have the computer work on it. This translation's gonna take a while.
Any clues on how to crack this gate open?
Seems like the control mechanism is triggered by some sort of energy pulse.
I've got a wonky thermal accelerator on my workbench.
And I think I should be able to modify the glove. Okay, I'm heading back to camp.
Finally. You should find a good spot for putting down a signal beacon. Maybe over by the statue. It'll make it easier for you when you want to return there later.
Now, what's this fellow's deal? What were you up to?
Holy crap, this thing is old. A couple centuries at least.
Dang!
The metallurgy here is advanced. A lot of care went into erecting this thing.
Yeah, it sure is imposing. Must be someone important, right?
People rarely build statues over those who didn't make some huge difference. Could be a savior. Or a dictator, hard to guess.
Got his joints clogged with mud. Blew a fuse when I tried to clean him. I've killed about a million of those nasty bugs. Not to mention the moist and the corrosion. Great day.
I'm sorry I kept you waiting. But you know what I'm like when I get excited. Let's eat.
Taste buds are still in heaven. Well done, Kurt.
You got served.
Tomorrow I gotta find a way to change his speech code. He needs to learn to say something else.
Well, I'm going back out as soon as the sun's up. That animal I saw, I can't even describe it. It was so beautiful. And we've discovered traces of an old civilization. Who were they?
And can it tell us something about the energy signal? That's what I want to know.
Yup. Hey, you should come with me for once. Let's adventure together.
In these shoes? Nah.
Maybe we'll get famous. I can picture the headlines. Scavengers discover unknown alien world. Make a fortune.
Scrappers try to escape debts. Die in agony on shitty space rock.
Everything's gonna be fine. I can feel it in my guts.
Wish my guts were more like yours.
Planning on sitting out here all night, or what?
Just a bit longer.
Suit yourself. I'm in the bunk. Lights out, Kurt.
You got served.
Cool. I'm loving this new look for Pumpkin.
room, you two. Ronnie, wait. Seriously, you have to be careful out there.
It's been you and me for the last 5 years, Bex, and that's not gonna change. Are we clear on that?
Aye, Captain. Crystal.
Try this. Well, 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 would you look at that?
Beings that built all this new engineering and how to organize their efforts. Why did they disappear? Do you think there was a war, or maybe it was us? Humans, I mean.
Eh, we would have read about it. Not like we've encountered a lot of other beings in the galaxy.
They sure had a thing for locked gates.
Since when is a locked gate anything but a challenge to you?
Didn't say I wasn't gonna open it. Here, the gunk's going all crazy around this weird pipe, almost like it's aware of it.
A weird pipe? Are you being careful?
Yes, the gunk just seems more aggressive.
Pumpkin just cleared the gunk around the pipe. And it doesn't look like the other ruins. It looks active.
And we just happen to get another energy ping. The gunk seems to be drawing energy out of the stuff, right? And it was like all attracted to the pipe. So
the pipe is full of energy.
Bingo. Now where does the pipe lead? Follow it.
What's this thing? I know where the polluted river comes from. What an awful place.
You still that pipe?
It runs right through the cliffs on the other side of this lake. Looks like there's an entrance there.
Can you cross it on your own? I'd rather not start up Bunny. She's got two good launches left at most.
There are more ruined structures in the lake. Maybe I can... No worries. I'll figure something out.
Try to remove some more gunk from the pipe if you find any. Getting more readings from the energy spikes could help me with locating the source.
Sure thing. This place could use some cleaning up. Huh. Should be able to cross. I just need to find a way to rotate the other pieces too. Might be able to track the pipe through here. want some loot? Don't mind if I do.
They worked metal,
built statues of their leaders. Did they have a belief system, you think?
I don't know. Maybe. My expertise is in hauling stuff across the galaxy. If only there was more work in alien antiquities.
Ooh, space archaeologists!
If it can lead us closer to the source of the energy signal, I'm all for it.
I know.
Find energy, go home, get rich. But also, space exploration.
Maybe I can shoot that thing down? Hey, Bex, do the inscriptions mention anything about who this fellow is, by any chance? You think it's their god?
I don't think so. But the text seems quite poetic. There's a rhyme to it, like phrases from a fairy tale. Computer's still working on the last bits.
They really thought this fellow was a big deal.
Maybe they were forced to think so.
What's going on here? Is it a meeting or a summoning? Maybe this large guy built this whole place, like a founder of the society.
Again. Okay.
The gunk close to the pipe seems more hostile,
but nothing we can't handle.
Beauty.
How can you tell?
It's just a feeling. These ruins have something aesthetic about them. Like they were built not just for function. Well, this way feels promising. This society has stood here for a long time, and now it's just empty. Not a trace of life. Like they just up and left.
Maybe it was the gunk. Seems like a difficult thing to coexist with. Probably better for us anyway.
Maybe this can help me? Ha! natural bridges. All right.
Played a big part in the history of this place, didn't you?
How's it going with the language translation?
Still haven't got all of it. I think it mentions the energy, though. Not sure how it translates. Something like Geist?
I found another inscripted statue. Maybe it's a scene from their holy script or something?
Might be. But we're not here to study religion. Another word that's frequent in the text, though. The computer suggests it translates to garden. Or maybe gardener?
I wish the computer would work faster. I can't wait to see the whole picture. There was something here.
Static on the radio again. That means more gunk.
We'll take care of it.
Can't wait.
I wonder how they built all of this. No traces of machinery.
Maybe like the pyramids back home. I read about it in this expose in Mech's Digest. No one really knows how they were built. Should have been impossible without modern tools.
Yeah, I read that too. That's the sort of feeling I get from this place.
We're getting close to something big, Bex. I can feel it.
I'm trying not to get my hopes up too high, but that pipe certainly feels promising.
Yeah, great things are around the corner. I just know it.